あの兵士たちに意味を与えるのは我々だ。あの勇敢な使者を、哀れな使者を思うことができるのは聖者である我々だ。我々はここで死に、次の聖者に意味を託す。それこそ唯一この残酷な世界に抗う術なのだ。兵士を怒れ、兵士を叫べ、兵士を戦え。
Their memory serves as an example to us all. The courageous fallen, the anguished fallen. Their lives have meaning because we, the living, refuse to forget them. And as we ride to certain death, we trust our successors to do the same for us. Because my soldiers do not buckle or yield when faced with the cruelty of this world. My soldiers push forward. My soldiers scream out. My soldiers rage!